Think I found something.
What do you see?
Ancient artifacts. Highly technological in nature. Parchment. Looks like Hebrew. I think the Nazis are trying to reverse engineer all this stuff.
Are there any identifying marks?
Dot? You should. Dog, Abel, apostrophe. Abel, Tara, space. Yoke, item, Charlie, Howe, Uncle Dog.
Might be something in our archives, Anya. See if you can find any references to Dot Yishun.
Will do. Be careful out there.
I like her, Blaskovitz. Good catch. Be sure to bring as much of this Dot Yishun stuff as you can carry.
Will do.
Well, that was kind of cool. Having like a little bit of a cross-conversation thing. Everything I can carry. You know, I used to have a medallion, and it was kind of magic. But I lost it. And that kind of sucked. What else is in here? We got armor, health. Health I don't really need at the moment. Buttons. Ooh! I want that! How do I obtain this magical piece of awesomeness? I have to stand up on something and shoot the lasers. In there. Like this? I can do it! This might be a really unconventional way, but I'll do it. Don't you worry.
One more.
Uh-huh. How do I actually do it? Oh! Oh, I have to climb up on top of here and shoot it from below. Got you. Or rather, shoot it from above. Yay! And then we start the test program, and it'll cut its way out of there. Oh, go ahead and take this. Oh! I throw the little piece of shit away! Oh, hell yes! A prototype weapon that is very efficient against heavily armored and mechanized units. The laser cross in primary mode fires short bursts of lethal high-energy laser beams. It has a secondary fire mode for cutting through chains and thin metals. Or thin sheets of metals, okay. We charge bursts of this, switch between shooting and cutting mode, toggle C. Okay. How do I know which one's cutting and which one's shooting? That's shooting. Alright. So when it looks like a badass gun, it shoots. When it looks like a really, open gun, it cuts. Good to know. Creating the perfect mind? As one of the key figures, there are many benefits for society if such an artificial being could be created. Not least because it can help us automatize the process of determining who is a decent citizen and who is not. Ooh. Whoops.
I see a small planning channel behind the north wall. Look for some form of access point near the floor.
Okay, I'm just looking around the area, making sure I got all of the Dot Yishun stuff. I don't even know if I said that right. Dot Yishun! Although I'm glad to see this charges up in the same exact way as the other laser. Oh. So you're absolutely sure I can't cut my way out of there? Because that is a shame. I mean, I can cut through that. I'm just looking around. Alright, let's go. Actually, can I cut through this? Oh, cool! Right, boxes! God, I don't know what boxes are- do what, though. That's always the problem. Fuck me. I wish escape closed that out. Because I keep pressing it. Alright, let's get out of here. Hey. What happened there? My screen got fuzzy, and that confused the shit out of me. Oh! Should I shoot these out?
Floor's app is an access point, leading directly into the hangar.
Ah, damn it. I'm trying to like look up and see if there's any place I can stand on before I shoot out the brakes on this. You know? Oh, my right gun can continue. That's what it's for! So if I'm dual wielding... If I'm dual wielding, I can do shenanigans and still,
very close.
Oh, that's really good. So I can keep my silenced pistol out for shenanigans and shooting stealth or people in stealth. Damn. And then I can keep out my burst fire pistol just in case I get caught and need to do some stuff. Oh, hello. And what is through this door? Way back to the area, except I want this. Yeah! Gold pocket flask. That's one of, or two of four pieces collected. Neat, and what was the other one? Oh, I'm doing so bad for that. Whoops. Anyways, back onto the elevator, yeah? How do I get on this? Actually, I guess what I do is break these. Let it fall a little bit. No! I didn't know there was a fucking hole big enough for me to fall right there. I'm pretty sure that there was just an elevator right in front of me. But okay. God. Let's try this again. Less falling, though. Damn. I was hoping I could just, like, make half-ass cuts to get through things, but it does somewhat care. Okay, where am I going? Where am I going? Up this ladder. Okay. And I'm gonna shoot these from here. Or not. Let's try this. Yeah, lasers! It's basically like free shots. Even though I don't actually need to do that. Was there? Oh, there was a little bit of a gap there. Okay, I didn't know. I wonder if that'll raise up and kill me. I'm gonna stand back a good amount. Wow, the counterweight didn't raise up at all. Well, alright. Just gonna go ahead and recharge my laser gun, because that is always important. Now, I should still have the... Yeah, I still have the gold. So I don't have to go back into the other vent. Hey. What is this? Animal hybridization soon reality? A new paper released today revealed the results of a recent research into... animal hybridizations by a group of bioengineers at the London Nautica. I wouldn't rule out a crocoduck in the not-so-distant future, said a happy scientist when asked about the practical implications of the research. Oh gosh, no, I hope I don't throw anything like that.
There's my helicopters. That's Tessa at engineering. That's your bottom dollar, it is.
Okay. We've got a lot of robots. And only a few commanders. Two commanders. One on that middle bridge and one on the very far side. We'll make my way through the area. And hopefully I won't attract the attention of the giant robots. The giant killer robots. Oh. Hello. Well, we didn't really have a big army in the last Wolfenstein game from 2009. At least not that I remember. Although we had a resistance in that too. I don't know if this is a sequel to that. But it's the only Wolfenstein game I played out of all of these. Besides this one, of course. Where's the last commander? I guess he's all the way in the backside. Okay. There he is. He saw me! He fucking saw me all the way from over there, holy shit! And by that, I mean, like, it flashed red, which means he got a little bit on alert, but then he stopped caring. Which was great, because then I shot him. Okay. So how are we gonna get these? Maybe I could get on the machine guns and shoot the shit out of the giant robots. Wouldn't be a bad idea. Let's try it out. Hey, big boys! Let's see if you like these! Haha, yeah! Uh-oh. Shit, I didn't realize you'd overheat. That's okay, because it's a fucking Gatling gun on top of a helicopter, so who cares? Although, I do want to see how well the laser performs against the other giant robot. Let's change this to shooting mode. It'd be kind of cool if I could chop off its arms, although, yep, I ran out. That's not happening. Time to shoot with the helicopter gun! Come on, die, die! No! I overheated. Or ran out of laser energy. Uh-oh. Problem! People've come! I'm not prepared to fight! Please stop! I'll have to kill you all with my pistol at this rate. Okay, alright. Now you pissed me off. Here, have an assault rifle. Ow. Wow, where the hell did you come from, pal? I'm over here worrying about the dudes coming from the door, and you're just like, nah, I'm already in the room. Hi.
Yeah. I kill you. I kill you dead.
Ooh, recharge thing. Yeah, bullets. Excuse you, I'm a little busy. Don't make me shoot you with this. Yeah! Oh! Oh, you didn't fucking stand a chance! You got your ass fucking blown up by a laser gun! Oh, I like this! Who needs to fucking use ammo? I can use laser shit for it! Stop that! Of course, the laser still requires energy. Unfortunate. But it's a small inconvenience. Full automatic? What the hell would I fucking need that for? Oh, shit! Uh-oh, that's a lot of people. Here, have some dual-wielding assault rifles, eh? Man, why do you guys always gotta shoot at me when I'm fucking looking at all the ammo on the ground? Alright, listen, good sir, I'm gonna have to shoot you. Or throw a grenade! Here, have a Tesla grenade! That went through the fucking staircase, but it's okay, because it got him. So, about these guns, let's reload all of them. Oh, I didn't use my marksman rifle! Uh-oh. Oh! What is that?! That's a bigger robot! That's an even bigger robot than the big giant robots! Why would you need something that fucking huge?! Holy shit! Okay, I'm dead! I'm dying! I no longer exist! Yeah. The question, should I really get on a turret that's visionary?! Is a pretty good fucking question. Okay. I'm gonna take a moment to recharge my laser gun. And then I'm gonna rapid fire the shit out of this dude. Hey, Jit, big dude, how you doing? I don't know where your weak spot is, but, hopefully you enjoy this! Yeah! Here, have a fucking Tesla grenade! Jesus Christ! It didn't even fucking hit him! Well, come over here. Well, fuck you two! I did it! I got him! Alright, weak point, let's do this. Yeah! Heavy robot. These are the heavy class military grade robot, the state of the art in the field of advanced mechanized unit design. These bad boys carry super laser cannons and have a protective layer of hard steel. Not on their backside. Oh, and it's out of here!
Right. Nazi's dead. Nazi robot's dead. Broke all your shit. Helicopter secure.
Okay, I'm happy. What am I supposed to do now? I don't know. I just want to shoot all the boxes because they have things in them. But at the same time, we're kind of at the end of the mission, and that makes me a little wary. How the hell? I broke the box over there somehow. Maybe this will work. Oh. Special boxes.
There's a control room on the upper level. From there, you can open the hangar.
Oh. So you want me to go all the way to that room, all the way on the far side that I didn't even notice until now? I can do that. Just give me a moment. I'm, admiring my handiwork. And my laser work. Okay. So robots, not that big of a threat anymore. Although, I will treat them with respect. Hello. I believe you have something I want. No. At least not this moment. It's over here. Oh! I can cut out this stuff? That is really random.
I just really want to be able to shoot them, you know?
Alright, so I think it's under here. Is it inside this box? Oh, it's just Enigma code pieces. Okay. Where am I going? There's still another hidden piece all the way in this backside area. Right behind that. How many fucking Enigma code pieces do I have at this point? Hold up now, let me check. Oh, I have all the ones from Chapter 3! Oh, wait, no, that just means I got all the Enigma things. I meant to say, do I have all of the Enigma pieces for one of the code things to unlock, but no, I don't. Alright, let's head on over to the other side of the area?
Oh.
Just pistol ammo. Look at all the dead bodies that are still in this room. I wonder if they'd explode if I shoot them. I missed. Oh, well, I shot his hat off. That's a plus. I can't go in for my most sadistic pleasures. Blowing people up. I had to do it while they're alive, which I guess is better, I guess. All right, how do I get up there? Ah, a ladder. Sorry, I'm developing a habit of where I want to shoot anything that's on top of elevators. But, I don't think that's an elevator. It just looked like it. I have my pistols out, just in case maybe I want to stealthily kill a dude who's overlooking the area. Oh, alright. Whoops! I already had the cutting mode out. Anybody here? Nope? Good. Great. Gibraltar Bridge opened. The biggest bridge ever built was finally inaugurated yesterday evening in front of a gathered crowd of top Nazi politicians, as well as specially invited upstanding citizens in the area. Well, good for you. What do we got? Old computers, Enigma code pieces, more old computers. Is there anything else up here? Not really. Okay. Why would you shoot the monitor? What kind of thing would you get for that, idiot? Alright, let's get my friends in here. The ones I don't want? Hey, here we go!
Easy, what's your landing?
Ha-ha!
Is that Klaus? Are you okay, mister? Nothing broken.
Fucking hell, you dumb German sod. You can't be that reckless with your landings. You get yourself killed.
Blaskowitz, pick up Caroline, put her in the pilot seat of the last helicopter.
Okay, can I just jump down there? Oh, there's an elevator. Yeah, I like all these people, so they're gonna fly their own things, and then Caroline's gonna fly us. Well, oh, this was an elevator. Just not the kind that closes in around you. Hey, calm down, this elevator can only go so fast. I know I have legs and you don't, but ooh. Just come on, Caroline.
My hero.
Uh-huh. Don't worry, maybe one day we'll get you some good top-notch Nazi legs. Of course, that'll be after the Nazis are dead, so it'll be good ol' American legs with stolen designs.
All aboard! How did you survive? I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a Kreisauer hospital bed. They were shoving tubes in me. Infection. Ugh, these things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
Yeah! She's embraced this shit!
Caroline?
Yes, they will. Trust me.
Holy shit, these guys are really great pilots if they can do that.
Ha! Hey, well, never.
Have you finished complaining?
For now, this is top priority. What is the dot you should? How can we get in contact with them? Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya, you take the lead on this. Blazkowicz, whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
Okay, what do you need, Anya?
William, I could use your help.
Uh-huh.
Could you come over here for a second? I found some interesting leads. This parchment describes a way to create a type of super concrete.
This is what the Nazis have used to build all these concrete monstrosities around here.
Yes. Everything, even this place. This is the only concrete they used. This is how they created all those cities so quickly. Now that we know where it comes from, I need a sample of it for closer study. Can you look around here for a piece of exposed concrete that shows an outbreak of mold? It should be porous enough for you to cut me a sample.
Whatever you need.
Also, there was this encrypted list of Dat Yishud members in Poland during the war. I need to compare it with the official German state records on Jewish citizens in the years between 1939 and 1945. Can you see if those records are in the archives room?
I'll get right on that.
And there's one more thing. It's quite critical.
What?
Oh, well, yeah, that is pretty necessary.
That'll be all. We can go now.
Okay, yeah. That's my reward. Kill a bunch of Nazis, get some kisses. All right. Go to the archive, and I gotta find mold. That should be easy to find. Maybe? Oh, Bob. Bobby's letter. Charlotte, do you remember the red cat? How it begged by our window and how you fed it shrimps? Or the snail on the porch who fell down the table into your knees? Do you remember the sunny side? Wait, did I skip a bit? God! I'm trying to scroll, but you can't. Do you remember the sunny side of Primrose Hill, the broken glass of Clapham Pride in the nursery school, the one you said our politicians killed? Do you remember how your smile turned into tears? How you flew into my arms and laughed and kissed music in my ears? Do you remember how your anger turned into fear? How you listened to talks, and how all the promises disappeared? Do you remember the red cat? How it craved and how it came back every day? I think it belonged to Miss Calloway, I'm not sure, but it would explain why it didn't move, why it didn't when she moved away. Do you remember Moni's smile? How she laughed and laughed at this clownish snail? How she ran down the slopes of Primrose Hill, and her first taste of beer in her eyes when blood appeared? Or outside the playground, tears and tears and hugs and all the hugs, and how she danced into the air, and how I love you, dear. How I love you, dear. I don't know who this lady is, but I hope she gets this letter, because that guy is dead.